there's some stuttering issues. So it seems that if I am to stream at 60 FPS, I'm going to have to play at 1280. Hopefully, and that is not an internet issue. That is just, I guess, as much as the computer can handle. So, maybe there's a way I could work around it, but for now, it's going to have to be at those settings, which is a bit disappointing, because I want to experience the full game. But anyway. Hopefully, I can sort that issue out on another day. Probably over the week, because I'm trying to play this nearly every day. But, oh, yeah, there won't be tomorrow, though. So it will be probably, honestly, thinking about it, it's probably just going to be Tuesday and Thursday. For the next while. Next week it's just going to be Tuesday and Thursday for the stream. Hey, but it will mean that when I am eventually back, we won't be... I'll be back on the Thursday. Not this Thursday, but the next Thursday. No, sorry. Yeah, I'll be back on the next Thursday. So Friday and Saturday, I'll do two big streams. Probably 6 hours. Five to six hours. Oh, we could just turn that off. I'm not too sure why, but okay.
External communications disabled by order of Apollo. Facility offline. All outgoing communications halted.
That's just great.
Internal communications open on limited channels.
Gotta be someone on the station I can contact.
Okay. Find an alternate communication terminal. Okay. Oh, goody. I have to go through here. I don't trust vents. I go through. Okay. Stealth. Okay. We've only had... Huh? Okay, I'm not meant to be in there. Oh shit.
Hello.
there, what I was saying was that, you haven't encountered the Xenomorph. Much. So I'm curious if we're gonna encounter him on this mission. Dude, this guy is persistent. Okay, that was kind of funny, just getting kicked. Dude, piss off. I want to respond to that message, dude.
Hello? Is anyone there?
It's probably in there. Where am I meant to be going? Okay, I have to get in there. Speed running, be like.
Hello, is anyone there? If anyone can hear this, we need help. Repeat, we need help urgently. Please respond.
Oh, come on. Jeez. Still alive, my guy.
Hello? Is anyone there? If anyone can hear this, we need help. Repeat.
Now that didn't back well as well as I thought it would be.
Please respond.
Could have gone better there. Right.
Hello? Is anyone...
Samuels! You're alive! It's Ripley!
Ripley!
Oh, it's the android!
We were getting worried.
I made it! Where are you?
We're at a transit station now. It's right by medical.
Okay. Samuels, listen to me. It's not safe here. Siegson's got this place locked tight. Their goddamn androids are killing people!
That's impossible. It's contrary to primary synthetic programming.
I've seen it, Samuels. I guess Siegson's got a different idea about synthetics. And there's something else here. A creature. It's big and it's lethal.
Ripley, slow down. A creature?
It's a life form, an unknown type, some kind of alien organism. It's extremely dangerous. You and Taylor
Ripley,
need to make...
Taylor is hurt. She was injured by debris during the crossing.
How bad?
I can't move her. I need medical supplies. We need to treat and pack the
And the Torrens?
The radio is broken. I can't contact Verlaine. We're on our own.
Shit. Okay. I'll come to you. Keep your eyes open.
I'll send a transit car to you.
Oh, that was nice of him. Okay, last time we heard that alarm. Return to Sam's Tater on transit. They sent a transit car. Okay, so we have to get... Return through Siegs and gone to escape. Okay.
GNR interrupt engaged.
Shit.
Yeah, I'm trying to leave, dude. Chillax, bruv. Merely. It'd be okay. It's perfectly fine. Nothing bad happened there. Oh, shit. Hey, you know, I'll just pre-build it anyway. Okay. Could have gone better. Boy, did I just hear some fucking footsteps. It's in the goddamn... It's in the walls. It's in the goddamn walls! Yeah, it's definitely here. Okay. Alright, remain calm. Since the corporate information has been automatically detected and a service link message recently sent to this terminal. This one has been logged by Apollo on behalf of Steven. Okay. Bad path. Well, it's about it. This could hurt us. All we need is a pipe and eye. And then we'll see if anything comes up in Apollo. Has cameras everywhere. Sorry, hold on a second. I was not aware that the game was in real time. Oh, these are just androids. Oh, we're fine. No, we're not fine. That is 100% tracking me. Oh shit, a safe station. Yes. I have a gun, so I have some confidence at least. I didn't open this. You know, I'm also gonna build a flashbang. Just to get the resources. I mean, that uses that charge back up. Oh, you have to reload it bullet by bullet. I mean, I love that, but dear God, not in a game like this. Ion torch. I have to somehow get past this android. Stealth. Okay.
You're starting to test my patience.
How?
No.
Jeez, I am terrible. This dude's just watching. I've alerted the horde. To be doing. Ah, I'm going completely the wrong way.
When we get back home, I want a meeting with the shipping crew. My mutual science officer is in place. Blue guy is more than 3 feet, I'm sure, but only getting 2 days' notice for this kind of thing is crazy. I just like an explanation.
That wasn't as too bad. I just kept messing up the stealth. I thought I could nail it. I wasn't expecting that many. I could definitely recover from that though. I think I have what, 2 medkits? Okay. Okay. Wait, no. Hold up. What? What the shit? In here. Oh. There's the last of my med kit for now. Strain calm. Okay. Whew, I got kind of pecky scared there. Okay. Hello? Do I know? Okay. Just remain calm. Where's the save area?
Station serving Seeks and Communication Technologies, Tech Support Services, and Gemini Exoplanet Solutions.
Let me save. Wait, hold on. Wait, no! Where am I meant to be going? Okay, I think I got it right. I think. Big if. Did I go the right way? No, I didn't. Gonna save the game again. Okay. Going easy. Going better than I thought it would be, in all honesty. I'm surprised I'm still alive. What? How? How did that fucking get me?
Serving the San Cristobal Medical Facility for Seeks and Synthetics.
Ripley? Is that Ripley?
God, you even walk like an android, dude. Can you be less obvious?
How is she?
She needs treatment. Medical's nearby, but I didn't want to leave her.
I'll go and investigate. See what I can find. You stay with her.
I'll try to repair the radio booster.
I have the solution.
What if this creature shows up?
Like you don't know what this creature is.
Hide.
Unauthorized security breach detected. All transit shut down by order of Apollo.
No, that's War of the Worlds. I'm going. Can I hack this?
Fucked.
Who dat? Yeah, you! Open the door for me. Come on. Dick. Oh, lovely.
I need a doctor. Hello? I need a...
I can't hear you. Hang on. Come on, I've opened the elevator for you.
Okay. Guys, there was a doctor here like three steps away. Why couldn't you just go to that? Oh no, we need you, Ripley, to go get us medical supplies. The doctor was right there. Okay. Oh shit, more of that. Can I craft more now? Nope. That's not what I wanted.
Forget the door. The marshals locked everything down. Use the vent.
Ah, I hate the vent. You can look up in the vent. No. Okay. I gone the right way? Nope.
You're not catching the star best.
Right.
I'm Coleman.
Ripley, I need to find a doctor.
I'm a doctor.
My friend needs help. Medical supplies.
Me too. There are no supplies on this level. But there are plenty downstairs in the hospital dispensary.
How do we get there?
We? Do I look like I'm in any fit state? I need your help, and you need mine. You find the passcode for the service elevator, and then I'll come down to the hospital with you, okay?
Passcode?
Yeah. I can direct you from here. Morley or Lingard would have had the new passcode. Morley's office is your best bet.
Okay. Where the fuck's Morley? Okay.
Come on. Let's work together, huh? Mutual benefit.
He's straight up gonna betray us or some shit. I can already... It's the constant noise of vents opening. There's a few games I want to play on stream. I really want to play, what was it? The Last Station. That looks like a pretty fun game.
Morley's office. The passcode should be in there somewhere.
I think that might be a fun game. We're low on meds. Ah, he's a drug addict.
Have you found the passcode?
1702.
Look, we'll need the physical key.
Can someone write that down in
Morley
the chat?
Kept it up. Find him.
1702.
Warning. Medical facility quarantine breach detected. Warning.
Relax.
Medical facility.
I'm just trying to find out what
detected.
That is.
You focus on finding that keycard.
Shit.
Where do I go? There's nothing. Okay, it's just in the hallway. Ah, I didn't know Sovereign was here. Fuck this shit, I'm out. Fuck this shit, I'm out. Wait, you told me the gun was useless. But Noisemaker might come in handy. I also feel like it's going to insta-kill me. So, probably safe if I make... Okay, I have to get there. Okay. Oh.
It is the morning. The sun is high in the sky above you. Soon it will begin to set. Then
wait, hold up. Okay. Okay. Sorry, I actually just need to give me a second. Give me a second. Okay. Okay. Oh, I can hide in them. Okay. Investigate rooms on Morley's rounds. Okay, so we have A29, C21, and A26. Okay. A29, C21. Okay, thank you. is like a weird safe place. Pipe bomb. Sorry, hold on. Oh, I have to go all the way down this hallway. Okay. Fuck. This is A28. Okay, so I've walked into here by accident. So it's either going to be here, or it's going to be here. Okay. This is A27. Okay, so it's the other way. Okay. Oh. Oh, we found it first try? Did I find a first try, or do I have to go check all rooms? Okay. And the exit. I feel like when the alien jumps into the vents, that gives you a few seconds of just movement. Am I right? Like, in that brief period of it going into the vent. What? What the? Oh. I just got so. If you see or hear the alien react, it may have sensed you. I went into vent to go through. I thought that vent wasn't connected to any. To anywhere. Oh, jeez. Okay, we know which room it spawned in, though. Let me take a look at this vent. Ah, must have spawned in, like, right there or something. Crawled out of a vent after you. Is it randomized or like randomized per game or what? Oh. Maybe turning on the alarm system might, like, fuck with its perception. Okay. So I just got lucky then, basically. I got the one right beside. Okay. Right. Let's save. Yep. Okay. Should I just quickly, out of curiosity, should I maybe move the chat? Yeah, I think that's a bit better. What the? Bit weird, but okay. I appear to have lost control of the stream. No, not control of the stream, control of the game. Okay. It usually does indicate that my controller is dying. But I do have a pile of batteries. Perfect stealth. 100% perfect. Never doubt my stealth stills ever again. I have just proven I'm the best at stealth. Can we get a... Hold on, can we just quickly get a this up on the screen? Hold on. Give me a sec. Just gotta quickly do this. There we go. My sneak skill just went up, guys. Hold on, we're just gonna see if I can find a better one for that. I would like one where it's just transparent and I'll just have it over my head. Just gonna... There we go, There we go, my sneak skills have just gone up. Never doubt me. Is it gonna come down through here?
It is warm. You are among friends. The sun is high in the sky. How do you feel?
Never mind, the alien didn't kill him. He fucking killed himself if he's been listening to this 24/7. What was the passcode? We don't know it, do we? I kind of want to throw it. Just to see what it does. It does exactly what it says on the tin. It attracts the alien. I just went the wrong fucking way. I have to go that way. I'm stupid. That was stupid of me. I didn't look at the map. I'm stupid. I just brought the alien into the path of where it meant to go. Thank you. Okay. I'm hoping for like a scene where an NPC or something throws it, and then later on it drops it in front of the NPC. Anyway, let's check in our good friend.
Damn you, Coleman! You knew that thing was here!
Now that's unfair. I thought it might be there. There's a difference. Now, the passcode.
1702, okay? Now let's get down to the dispensary.
Of course, of course. A promise is a promise. I'm sorry for putting you through this. I'm going to step into the other room to punch the code in and prime the elevator. Then we can use the key card to take the elevator down.
There. I'll collect my things and we can leave.
Right, there's a save point there. Wait, what? 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 Right. Okay. Shit. He's dead, isn't he? Yeah. Fuck. Okay. Fuck. I kind of missed that. Well, I think I'm going to probably call it there. I said it was only going to last till 9. You missed the whole cool death scene, you tit. Shut the fuck up. I'll probably call it here. Hold on, I'm going to find another save. Oh, perfect. And I'll just...